What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Alright, still no luck trying to find this Gordon motherfucker, so... maybe I'll hop in here. Oh, no, okay. Yeah, this isn't him. This is Morton, apparently. Fuck. Where in the shit-ass fuck am I supposed to find this Gordon fucker? What the fuck? There's nobody around here. Like, what the shit? I don't get it. They wanted me to find some motherfucker named Gordon, and there's nobody here that I've seen named Gordon. What the shit fucking shit? It's fucking stupid. Who the hell are you? Okay, whatever floats your fucking boat, weirdo. I don't get it. They said to look outside the front of my house. I looked outside the front of my house. There's no idiot standing there named Gordon. I don't fucking get it. Don't get it. It's fucked up. Yeah, see, look, clearly there's no one out here standing out here named Gordon. This is where they told me he would be. What the fuck? It's fucking bullshit. Unless he's over here somewhere. Oh, I can't even go over there. It's fucking stupid. Walls. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no one in here named Gordon either. Unless it's this guy. Yeah, well, he doesn't have a name, so. I don't know. I don't know where the fucking shit this Gordon motherfucker is. I don't know. That's fucking stupid. Alright, well, whatever. I'm just gonna move back then. I can't find him, right? See, he apparently doesn't fucking exist.
Oh, you need to get Gordon to move to fucking
Sindane. Okay, well, where the fuck is Gordon? Fucking idiots.
Oh, he'll be right in front of your house.
Yeah, what fucking house? It's clearly he ain't fucking there. Just saying. It's fucking stupid. Yeah, clearly he isn't fucking there. Unless I'm just blind as fuck. But yeah, I didn't see any fucking idiot there named Gordon, so I don't know what the fucking fuck those idiots are talking about.
Oh, we need to get Gordon to move here.
Okay, well, where the fuck is Gordon? He isn't in any fucking place that I've seen. Okay, it looks like I've gotten that. Good to go. Alright. Make a little forest over here. Fuck it. Oh, right. Duh. Just make multiple trees and shit. There we go. I guess that'll make a little forest over here. Plus, I kind of want to block out the eye trees because they, like, literally follow you around everywhere. It's kind of fucking creepy as fuck. Oh, right. Shit. Hang on. Fuck. I want to place some more of those. It's gonna be the most dumbass looking village in the history of mankind, but you know what they say, so long as it's functional, I suppose. That's what matters. Awesome. So, might as well travel into the future here just for shits and giggles. Yeah, this place still doesn't seem any different. Well, I have no ideas where to find this Gordon motherfucker, so right now I suppose I might as well just continue doing shit in the fucking whatchamacallit dungeon, I guess, making progress there, why not, right? Although I should actually do the river thing, fuck it. Make another, like, little pond over here. Fuck it. Ooh, there's been a change in the future. Nice. Alright, let's check it out. Because I think that's the first time that that's actually happened. Much the same, except I don't know if that water was there before. Huh. Yeah, I don't know if that was there before or not. Can't really remember, but it doesn't look like anything's changed in the future. Other than maybe the water being there, but... yeah, because I can't remember if that was there before or not. Either way, it's interesting. Yeah, I mean, I don't know where to find this Gordon guy, so... might as well head back and just continue... clearing levels, I guess. Until I figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. It's kind of interesting, though. Guess it wasn't any big change in the future, but... good to keep an eye on, I suppose. 10% complete, very nice. Hmm. Alright, well, again, might as well go continue clearing levels in the dungeon and shit, because I got no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Because I can't find this Gordon motherfucker. Alright, well, either way, I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. Next time we'll get going on clearing some more of the dungeons and shit. So stay tuned, and until next time, peace out.